Look at the figure A. The number of apples in the basket is one example of a scalar quantity. In figure B, the lady pointing into the right. A vector quantity is one that must be specified by both magnitude and direction. In figure C, an anemometer is a device meteorologists use in weather forecasting. The cups spin around and reveals the magnitudes of the wind velocity. The pointer indicates the direction. Another example of a velocity quantity is displacement. Suppose a particle moves from some point to some point along a straight path as shown in the figure from point A to point B. An arrow from A to B with the tip of the arrow point away from the starting point. The direction of the arrowhead represents the direction of the displacement, and the length of the arrow represents the magnitude of the displacement. If the particles travels along some other part from A to B, it's right here, just as the broken line in figure, its displacement is still the arrow drawn from A to B.